Each game day, LSU football fans leave the campus buried in trash. The university contracts the trash removal to the Recycling Foundation. LSU fans produced more than 100 tons of trash for the Florida game 2 weeks ago. LSU uses inmate labor from Hunt Correctional Center in San Gabriel to remove the trash. The cleanup costs the university about $30,000 each weekend.